The Ugly Duck, a Children's Tale. A male duck waddled through the forest looking for a soulmate. Suddenly, he saw a she-peacock preening her feathers, cozily sitting in some bushes. His heart missed a beat at such a spectacle. He went up to her and muttered, "Good morning, pretty lady. Would you like to be my soulmate?" To which she answered, "And where are your feathers? I see only gray in you. Where are your radiant colors?" "Don't waste my time, ugly duck. I have more feathers to preen till sunset." So off the duck went, crestfallen. He waddled his way out of the forest till he finally got to a meadow. He lifted his head towards the sun just to see a she-eagle hover above him. Such a majestic view couldn't go unnoticed, and our hero was smitten again. "Hello, pretty lady. Would you like to be my soulmate?" he asked. "With those short wings, those funny claws and that blunt beak?" she answered. "You wouldn't be able to keep up with me in mid-flight. Could you at least hunt a rabbit or lift a baby deer up in the air?" "No, but I could get you lots of frogs and tadpoles from the lake," he replied. "Disgusting, simply disgusting," she said and flew away. So off the duck went, crestfallen. He waddled and waddled till he found a lake, and there he saw a she-duck. He'd never seen anything prettier. The peacock's and the eagle's beauties shriveled up before hers. He plucked up courage to say, "Hello, you're so pretty. Would you like to be my soulmate?" "That's a bold way of starting a conversation, don't you think?" she answered. "I know, and I don't have colorful feathers, nor can I soar through the air. But can I say, quack, quack," he replied, and he proceeded to show his talent. This bemused the she-duck, who found the duck rather handsome, in spite of his monochromatic feathers. Her smile encouraged him to dive into the lake and emerge with frogs and tadpoles. "My favorite food," he said. "Mine too, actually," she replied, looking attentively at him. "Do you think you could be my soulmate now?" he insisted. "I'm not sure. You tell me," she answered. "Why do you think I would be your perfect soulmate?" "Because you are really pretty and you liked my quack quack," he said, quack quacking even more. "And you don't need colorful feathers, nor tender rabbit meat, nor great heights to be happy. You're a simple duck, just like me." "Indeed I am," she said. "You're a convincing duck." And then and there, she became the duck's soulmate.